Morning all. Now we are going to see the topic on regression. In regression, we have two lines of regression. One is the line of regression of y on x and the other one is the line of regression of x on y. The first equation, the line of regression of y on x is given by y minus y bar equal to byx into x minus x bar. The second equation is the line of regression of x on y, and it is given by x minus x bar equal to bxy into y minus y bar. Then we have two regression coefficients byx and bxy. Byx is the regression coefficient of y on x, that we have a formula r into sigma y by sigma x. Then the second regression coefficient is bxy, that is the coefficient of x on y. We can calculate by r into sigma x by sigma y. Then the fourth formula is the correlation coefficient r as plus or minus root of byx into bxy. This is the formula for calculating the correlation coefficient. We have to keep in a point that the value of r lies between minus 1 and plus 1. That is, the value of r cannot exceed 1 and it cannot be less than minus 1. Now we go for the problem. The two lines of regression are 8x minus 10y plus 66 equal to 0 and 40x minus 18y minus 214 equal to 0. Find the correlation coefficient between x and y. Let us take the given equations as equation number 1 and 2. Now, let equation 1 be the line of regression of x on y. So keep x term in the LHS and the remaining terms to the RHS. 8x equal to 10y minus 66. Then x equal to 10 by 8y minus 66 by 8. Here the coefficient of y, 10 by 8, will be the regression coefficient bxy. Then let the second equation be the line of regression of y on x. So keep the y term alone in the LHS and take rest of the terms to the RHS. So we get 18y equal to 40x minus 214. From this equation, we get y equal to 40 by 18x minus 214 by 18. So the coefficient of x here is 40 by 18, that is byx. Now we have to calculate the correlation coefficient r. The correlation coefficient r is given by the formula r equal to plus or minus bxy into byx. Now we can calculate the correlation coefficient r equal to, we know the formula, we have to substitute bxy and byx. If we substitute, we get the value of r as 1.66, that is greater than 1, that is not at all possible. So what we have taken as equation 1 and 2 are not correct. We interchange the equations, that is equation 2 can be taken as the line of regression of x on y. So keep the x term in the LHS and the remaining terms to the RHS. We get x equal to 18 by 40y plus 214 by 40. Now the coefficient of y here is 18 by 40, that is the coefficient bxy. Equation 1, that can be taken as regression line of y on x. So keep the y term alone in the LHS and remaining to the RHS, we get y equal to 8 by 10x plus 66 by 10, so that the coefficient will be byx equal to 8 by 10. Now multiply bxy and byx and take the square root, we get plus or minus 0.6, which is strictly lies between minus 1 and plus 1. So this value is correct. Now, both the regression coefficients are positive. because BXY is 10 by 18 and BYX is 18 by 14. So the correlation coefficient R will also be 0.6. Thank you.